What is up, my friends and family? I'm Charmix, and today I'm going to be reacting to Try to Laugh Dank Edition Volume 27 by Chris Animack. Now, Chris Animack makes great challenges, so make sure you go subscribe to Chris, and hopefully I pass this. And yeah, with that being said, the original link's in the description, and let's begin. I was actually kind of hoping that he would do it that fast. I mean, I had a Rubik's Cube years and years and years ago, and I never understood how you're supposed to get it together. It made no sense to me. Is that an ant? And it let go of its friend?
Search emojis right from your keyboard. Get Gboard for your iPhone.
Who edited that? That's horrible and hilarious. My grandma died and then you put the fire emoji. What the frick? That's... oh my goodness. Hey, it's Ricky.
Oh yeah, flicking it hard with your big block dick.
재미싫어하네. 예뻐요, 재밌어요? 자, 변기 경고, 변기 경고.
It is not this goalkeeper's day today, apparently. I remember seeing this. This must have been like a year or so ago that this happened. And the team like lost. Wasn't it Brazil lost? And all the fans were like crying. And then there was a guy holding like a statue. And it became like a meme or something. Yeah, that was it. Although that was kind of funny, at the same time, it was kind of awesome. Because, I mean, I like metal music. I mean, I haven't listened to it for a little while now. I've kind of been getting out of it. But, you know, I have a big past in listening to, like, melodic death metal. And, you know, his voice sounds really good for, like, a metal band. How? What? Oh, that's weird. Why are those birds doing that? What's with the freaking like interstellar music?
Biohazard container location unknown.
You ready for this?
Y'all ain't ready for this?
Well, that was his own teammates he shot? Mario's got some sick moves. That's awesome. oh, that actually looked freaking real, and it was just a magazine. That's actually kind of awesome.
Oh, shit!
Denied. Oh, not this song.
Okay, talk.
Is this normal? I'm not cold, I'm just shaking.
Why are you shaking?
Look!
That little kid is traumatized. Also, what is going on right here? Is it really worth faking your injury to have that done to you? I mean, just get up, get up. My goodness.
Russia is a democratic federation.
Why would you do that to your phone? What happened to that vehicle? It looked like it went through like a war zone or something.
Oh! No! No!
Hey! Fuck the police! Oh, shit.
That's what you get. Is that a spider? That's unsettling. I hate spiders. Was that her mother or someone just came over? POW! My uncle. No. That's stupid.
Here she comes. Wait, watch. She's gotta be.
Yeah.
Oh, that's what it is. She's trying to.
What happened? So the guy drinking a beer and like holding some kind of food or something. The girl comes up, tries to like spill it out of his hand. Why would she do that? Does she know him? Or something like that? But he keeps dodging it and then slaps it into her face. Like, I want to know the context of why that was even happening in the first place.
They call me Cuban Pete. I'm the king of the rumba beat. When I play the
what is this? Anyway guys, I hope you liked this video. I'm gonna edit out a couple clips in here. There was one clip in here that was really, really, like, bad. And I'm definitely not showing that. If you want to see it, I definitely recommend you go watch the original video. Because that was... no. But, yeah, if you like this video, make sure you give it a thumbs up. Let me know if you passed or failed. I think I passed this challenge. I think I did. But yeah, if you did like it, make sure you give it a thumbs up, possibly share with a friend if you're new, and subscribe and join the family day, and also make sure you go subscribe to Chris Animac. With that being said, I'll see you guys next time.